But it was only 6 months ago we were talking about you potentially playing for Scotland. How realistic was that as an option for you?
So it was never a thought for me. And that's no disrespect to Scotland at all. I just think I've been tunnel visioned on playing for England since I was 5-6 years old, and nothing could ever shake that off, and could never forgive myself if I never got to this point.